Cause I wanna touch you, baby, and I wanna feel you too. I wanna see the sunrise and your sins just me and you.
Dan's a very, very good friend. He has a fantastic sense of humour. He keeps everyone on the set laughing and entertained. He's a great guy, he's down to earth, and I actually genuinely like him.
Exactly, that's the thing, is because somebody said to me, so you know, she's a bit of a man, isn't she? And I went, yeah. So I just agreed, and by my consent, she gave me a bulletin yesterday for that.
Like a jacket, so do yours. We will roll down the rapids.
Not really, I mean, Emma's kind of like a sister to me, really, more than anything else. I mean, we're just really, really good friends.
Come on.
Is one of the most determined people I have ever seen. He astounds me because he is always in there. He always has enthusiasm. He's always focused. And it means so much to him, and he deserves, and all of these people deserve any credit that you give them.